Hello YouTube viewers, I'm playing Evertale. And this time the music shouldn't be too loud to the point that you can't hear my voice properly. Let's start the game. Alright, day one, got some gold, clothes, items received. Here we go, collect my stuff. Collect, offline story, we'll continue from last time, which is this wetlands. Yeah, let's see what, can you? I think that I went through this cutscene last time. Alright. Let's see what's in the grass. Feels like I'm playing Pokemon again. I want those mazy loader guys. Go for the attack off. Don't go attack on you. See if it kills. No, barely. I think go for a capture. Attack on you, then you run. Do I sacrifice? No. Or attack on you. You have guardian on. Definitely attack on you. Should be enough. And then I'm gonna go for an attack on you. That should be a kill. Yeah, that's a kill. All of them are level 9 and above. Close. Alright then, I'll see if I can get anything up there. Is there anything up here? I already want to fight you. And attack all. Don't set up guardian yet. Need to attack. Oh no, it's full down. Let's see if it's going to attack on you. Need to kill you. Is that revenge? I think that's revenge. My attack on you. Dang it, it's done. If I attack on you, you shouldn't one hit kill them, so hold ground. Shouldn't be a problem. But I need to take care of you. Alright, you can go for a poison. And for strike on you. I need to go for 2 right now. Go for you then. Okay, I have hold ground. Should be a tricky route. Almost. Dang it. Go for attack. And you. And then we'll go for a poison, not worth a poison, go for attack all. I got stunned though. Okay, I'll go for attack. On you. Go for a poison on you. Good thing I survived that. Can you survive one hit? Alright, good. before a poison eater on you now. Now I can go for a vengeful claw on you. Yeah, you have hold ground, so I can go for poison. And that should be, yeah, that's... Then you can go for a regular attack and kill you. And that's the match. Okay, everyone's at least level 10. Rank up next. Alright then. I'm gonna go get this. Then you have to go the long way. Ooh, a new party member? Potential party member. Just to explore the wetlands. This is my first time playing in this, so I would like to explore. What's this? Sizzles? Warp point. Silver. A flower. Oh. Okay, I can't enter here yet. Until I get added to your royal family, I think. They fight you? Yes. I want to fight you. And the stars are going to attack all. Put a regular attack on you. Dang it, the poisons. Is that who you go for? I'm not going to use stun, just for stun. Dang, you're partying. Is that poison eater? Yeah, you really need your sharp card right there. Okay, poison's getting very annoying now. Thank you. Right. Dang it, the heal. Come on, poison is gonna eat you. The cow. No, I can't. Let's see what monsters there are here. Ooh, skeleton warriors. I'll go for it. Warriors. Three skeleton warriors, three skeleton musketeers. Moo. Alright, cow. Is there anything here that I can catch? Any of those things? Oh, I want to try them. A Japanese village. Oh. Skeletons. Oh. Frogs. Frog samurai? Okay, we have to go fight some skeletons. Can I go catch a skeleton? No, I can't catch skeletons. Alright, I'll go for an attack all. Good thing I caught some skeletons before. Now it's just four skeletons, but yeah, we just gonna need to die. That was easy. Skeletons are easy. And they give off decent XP. Rank up. They're not tough. They're so easy to deal with. Oh, a boss? Don't think there's a boss this early on. Reset, you just no. You don't have the skills, you got wrecked by four skeletons last time. Okay. Is this flirting? So the frog's going to flirt with my party members. Okay, so how long does this scene go on for? I'll end it after the scene. After I figure out what village this is. I think this is Beaky. Oh, demons. No real interest in the storyline, except for the funny points that might come up every now and then. This is see, world. Wetlands. Kawazu. Kisenkyo. This is Kisenkyo, alright. Talk to you. Is this BQ or is this Kisenkyo? I don't get it. Okay, no appreciation for the arts. Cider. Still collect the stuff. And interact with the locals. I also want to get more armor and stuff. spears? I'll buy one of those. I'll buy a spear. City axe. I'll take one of those. A mace. Biki katana. Oh, we have a field though. Okay, have a dip. Alright then. Before I head into this, I'll head into this. The palace. I'll head into the palace next episode. Alright. Palace. Yeah, Kisenkyo Palace. So I'll summon one. I want to be here. Oh, I just bought one. Okay. Kisara. I'll spend some here. Spend some of these crystal gem things. Some of them. Oh. Spent 300 here. Woodcutter. Okay, last summon. Azure claw. Blue claw. Oh, there's a summon history? Oh. Can I merge those skeletons? Oh, not here, close. Power fusion. Can I merge those skellies? Where'd those skeletons go? Oh, can't fuse. That sucks. Alright then. You. Start fusion. Sure. Back. Nothing else that I can fuse. Weapons. I can fuse weapons. Fuse the two obsidian axes together then. Okay, I'm gonna start fusing some weapons and then I'll end the video. This one. This might be tedious, but so you can skip to the end of the video. I don't have anything else to do in this video. This is all I'm doing in the end of the video. So you're free to click away. Alright, I'm going to end this video here. For real. Back. Bye.